Summer's superstitious behavior. While trying to click eye contact, the very first thing I actually taught Summer with a clicker was a head nod. It was still there a year later, though less pronounced. I don't have a recording, but she still occasionally does it in 2012. Lesson: if you are going to use a clicker, practice timing exercises before you use it with your dog. Consider starting with an easy behavior that is not crucial to life with your dog, such as a trick. Thanks for watching!